press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Dear students, in the previous class, we have seen the systems of measurement of angles and some useful derivations. In the today's class, we will go for the conversion of an angle from one system of measurement into another system of measurement. So basically for the syllabus, you have only two types of conversions. One is from sexagesimal to radian and second one is from radian to sexagesimal. Conversion of an angle from degree into radian. Conversion of an angle from degree into radian. So how an angle can be converted from degree into radian? Now let us take some angles. Before that, what is the rule used for conversion? See, you have derived that pi radian is equal to 180 degree. Let us take like this. 180 degree is equal to pi radian. Therefore, x degree can be taken as pi by 180 radian. Pi by 180 radian. Into x. Pi by 180 into x. Let us take the problems one by one. First, let us take 10 degree. Just in place of x, go on substituting this degree measure. In place of x, go on substituting this degree measure. You will get its equivalent in radian. So, 10 degree pi by 180 into what is x? 10. So, now you can cancel 0 with 0. So that you get pi by 18. Second one, 15 degree pi by 180. You can take any angle into 15. So 15 ones are, 15 ones are, 15 twos are. So what is its equivalent in radian? Pi by 12. 20 degree pi by 180 into 20. So cancel these two. 2 ones are, 2 nines are. That is pi by 9. 30 degree. 30 degree pi by 180 into 30. So cancel these two. 3 ones are, 3 6. So what is its equivalent? Pi by 6. Now let us take 45 degree pi by 180 into 45. 45 1s are, 45 4s are. So what is its equivalent? Pi by 4. 60 degree. 60 degree pi by 180 into 60. 0 0 cancel. 6 ones are, 6 threes are, 6 ones are, 6 threes are. Its equivalent is pi by 3. 75 degree pi by 180 into 75. 15 fives are, 15, 12 is r. So that gives you 5 pi by 12. 5 pi by 12. And then 90 degree, 1 pi by 180 into 90. So 9 ones are 9 twos are. Its equivalent in radian is pi by 2. 105 degree, pi by 180 into 105. 15 sevens are 105. 15 twelves are. So that can be taken as 7 pi by 12. And then 120 degree, pi by 180 into 120. 6 twos are, 6 threes are. Its equivalent is 2 pi by 3. This is 120. 150 degree, pi by 180 into 150. 3 fives are, 3 sixes are. So its equivalent is 5 pi by 6. 135 degree, pi by 180 into 135 degree. 15 nines are, 45 threes are, 45 fours are. So that gives you 3 pi by 4 radian. So no need to write radian here, or you can write C. Here C is used because it denotes circular measure, circular measure, that is radian, pi radian. Next, 180 degree, pi by 180 into 180. So that you have taken already. So 180 degree means pi radian. And then 210 degree, 210 degree, pi by 180 into 210. Let us cancel these two. 36, 37, so that gives you 7 pi by 6. 15, 225 degree, pi by 180 into 225, that is 45 5s are, 45 4s are. Its equivalent is 5 pi by 4. And then 240 degree, pi by 180 into 240 degree. So cancel these two. 6 4s are, 6 threes are. So that gives you 4 pi by 3. And then 270 degree, 270 degree, pi by 180 into 270. So that gives you 9 threes are, 9 twos are. That is same as 3 pi by 2. 3 pi by 2. Then let us take 300 degree, 300 degree, pi by 180 into 300, pi by 180 into 300. So cancel these two. 6 threes are, 6 fives are. So its equivalent in radian is 5 pi by 3. Next, 315 degree, pi by 180 into 315. 45 sevens are, 45 fours are. That gives you 7 pi by 4. Now, direct 45 in the maadta idre, 5 in the divide maadkondo,
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ನೀವು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ನಂಬರ್ಸಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬರಬೇಕು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ 5 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, 5 6 63 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ 7 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಮತ್ತೆ 3 ಇಂದ, ಮತ್ತೆ 3 ಇಂದ, ಈ ರೀತಿ 4 ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 330 degree pi by 180 into 330, pi by 180 into 330, 311, 36, so that gives you 11 pi by 6, 11 pi by 6. 360 degree pi by 180 into 360, so 18 ones, 18 twos, so its equivalent is 2 pi radian. And then 450 degree pi by 180 into 450 degree, these two cancel, 9 twos, 9 fives, so that gives you 5 pi by 2. Degree pi by 180 into 570 degree, so cancel these two, 3 sixes, 3 nineteens, so that gives you 19 pi by 6. 600 degree pi by 180 into 600, let us cancel these two, 6 threes, or you can also take 6 threes, 6 tens, so that gives you 10 pi by 3, like this. 1110 degree, you can take any angle, 1110 degree pi by 180 into 1110 degree, so cancel these two zeros, 3 sixes, 3 threes, 9, 2 is left, 21, 3 sevens, so its equivalent is 37 pi by 6, 3 threes, 9, 2 is left, 21, 3 sevens is 27, so 37 pi by 6. Or you can also take the negative angles also, that is minus 660. So what is meant by negative angle? If an angle is made in the anti-clockwise direction, then it is taken as positive. If it is made in clockwise direction, then it is taken as negative. So just see the concept. This is the line AB. You are asked to subtend an angle of 60 degree. Then you take the measurement which starts from right side, because this point lies to the right of A. So this angle is 60 degree. This is anti-clockwise angle. If you make the angle in this direction, nodi aa protractor anna neevu reverse maadkobeku ee kadege. ಪ್ರೋಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀರಿ, ಜೀರೋದಿಂದ ಶುರುವಾಗೋ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ತಗೋತೀರಿ. ಈಗ ಪ್ರೋಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಆಂಗಲ್. ನಾವು ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದೇ ಆಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ. ಯಾಕೆ? ಈಗ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ, ಈ ರೀತಿ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಫಸ್ಟ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, ಥರ್ಡ್, ಫೋರ್ತ್, ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ವಿ ದ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ದ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟ್ರಾವರ್ಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್, ದೆನ್ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. If you traverse in the clockwise direction, then the angle is taken as negative. So here, these angles are taken to be positive, these angles are taken to be negative. ಅದು ಏನು ವ್ಯತ್ಯಾಸ ಏನೂ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಮೈನಸ್ನ ಹಾಗೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೀವು. ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಇಂಟು 660, 6 3s 6 11s ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 11 ಪೈ ಬೈ 3, ಮೈನಸ್ 780, ಸೇಮ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಇಂಟು 780, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು, 3 6s 3 2s 3 6s ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 2 3s 2 13s ದಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 13 π/3, 13 π/3 ಮೈನಸ್ 780. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್. 22.5 degrees, 22.5 degrees, 22.5 degrees means it can be written as 22 into 2, 44, 44 plus 1, 45 by 2 degrees, 45 by 2 degree. Pi by 180 into 45 by 2, that is 45 ones are 45 fours. So what is its equivalent in radian? Pi by 8. 22.5 degrees is same as pi by 8. 22.5 degrees is same as pi by 8. Let us take 46 degrees, 15 minutes. See, 46 degrees, 15 minutes. So here the angle is in terms of both degree and minute. So first you have to convert a minute into degree. ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 46 degrees ತಗೊಳ್ತೀನಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 15 minutes ತಗೊಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಬರಿಬೋದಲ್ಲ ಈ ರೀತಿ, 46 degrees ಪ್ಲಸ್ 15 minutes ನಾನು ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ 60 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಯಾಕೆ 60 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? 1 degree ಅಂದರೆ 60 minutes. ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಈ 15 minutes ಯಾವುದರಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡು? 60 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡು. ಆಗ ನಿನಗೆ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ? ಡಿಗ್ರಿಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ನೋಡಿ, 46 degrees ಪ್ಲಸ್ 15 ones 15 fours ಏನಾಯಿತು? ಇದು 1/4 degrees ಆಯಿತು. ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 46 1/4, 46 1/4 degrees? Now convert it into 46 into 4, that is 160, 184 plus 1, 185 by 4 degree. 46 into 4, 160, 184, 184 plus 1, 185, 185 by 4 degree. So now this is pi by 180 into 185 by 4. Now let us take 5 3s 15, 6 5 3s 15, and then 3 35 is left, 5 7 7, sir. So I think this 37 is a prime number. It is not divisible by any other number. So 37 pi divided by 36 into 4 is 120 into 20 plus 24 is 144. So equivalent of 46 degree 15 minutes, 46 1 by 4, 160 plus 24, 184, 184 plus 1, 185 by 4, pi by 180 into 185 by 4. So here 3 6 is 18, so it is not divisible by 3, 5 alive. 5 3 is 15, 3 is left, 5 6 is 5 3 is 15, 5 3 is 15 again, 3 is left, 35, 5 7 is, so its equivalent is 37 pi by 144. Let us take one more problem of the same kind. Ten degree, ten minutes. Here also you can do the same thing. 10 degree plus, how this minute can be converted into seconds, degree, 10 by 60, because 1 degree is equal to 60 minute. To convert a minute into degree, divide by 60. To convert a degree into minute, multiply by 60. Now cancel these two. 10, 1 by 6, that is 61 by 6. This is in terms of degree. Now convert this degree into radian. Pi by 180 into 61 by 6. So whether 61 is a prime number or not, clearly it is a prime number. It is not divisible by any other number other than 1 and 61. So you can directly multiply if it is a prime number. 61 pi divided by 1080. So like that you can convert an angle from degree into radian. So will you do some more problems on that I will give you on the conversion of degree into radian?
Four not five. Seven sixty five. 1080 plus 30, 60, 1140, 20 degree, 20 minutes, 30 degree, 15 minutes.
So please convert these angles in terms of radian, because these are present in degree. Now let us take the conversion of angle from radian into degree. Radian into degree. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ನೀವು. 180 degrees ಅಂದರೆ ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಿ. ಈಗ ಇದನ್ನು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೋಬೇಕು. ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು? ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂದರೆ 180 degrees. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು? 180 ÷ π. ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕನ್ವರ್ಷನ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಡಿಗ್ರಿಯಿಂದ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ನಿಗೆ. ಆದರೆ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ನಿಂದ ಡಿಗ್ರಿಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ವಾಟ್?
ಎಕ್ಸ್.
180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್. ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ 1 by 1. ಪೈ ಬೈ 10. ಸೊ 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 10. ಸೊ ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್, ದಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 18 degrees. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 12. ಸೊ ಪೈ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡಿವೈಡ್ 180 ÷ 12. 12 ones are 12, 6 is left, 60, 12 5s. ಸೊ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12 ಇನ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ 15 degrees. ದೆನ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 4. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 4. ಸೊ ಪೈ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 180 ÷ 4 ಇಸ್ 45 degrees. ಪೈ ಬೈ 6. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 6. ಪೈ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 180 ÷ 6 ಇಸ್ 30 degrees. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12. 180 ಪೈ ಬೈ 12 ಆಗಿದೆ. ಪೈ ಬೈ 3. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 3. ಪೈ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 180 ÷ 3 ಇಸ್ 60 degrees. ಫೈ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ಫೈ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 12 ones are 12 5s are 15 into 5 is 75 degrees. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ 75 degrees. ಫೈ ಪೈ ಬೈ 12 ಈಸ್ ಓವರ್. 2 π/3. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು 2 π/3. ಫೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. ಸೊ 3 ones are 360 ÷ 60 into 2 is 120 degrees. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 2 π/3. 3 π/4. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು 3 π/4. ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. ಸೊ 4 ones are 4 45s are 45 into 3 is 135. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 7 π/6. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು 7 π/6. ಸೊ ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 6 ones are 6 30s are. ದಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 30 into 7 210 degrees. 11 π/3. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು 11 π/3. 11 π/3. ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 3 ones are 3 60s are. 11 into 60 is 660 degrees. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 7 π/4. 180 ÷ π ಇಂಟು ವಾಟ್? 7 π/4. ಪೈ ಪೈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. 4 ones are 4 45s are 45 into 7 315 degrees. 9 pi by 5, 180 by pi into 9 pi by 5, pi pi cancel, 5 1s are 536 is 180, 9 6 54, 5, 9 3s are 27 plus 5, 324 degree. 9 6 are 54, 5, 9 3s are 27 plus 5, 32. So like this, you can convert an angle from radian into degree. So you can try some more problems at home. 3 pi by 3 pi by 4 is over. 7 pi by 4. 11 pi by 9. 11 pi by 4. 3 pi by 2. 7 pi by 6. 5 pi by 5 pi by 4 is over. No. 5 pi by 4. 19 pi by 6. 17 pi by 3. 17 pi by 3. 21 pi by 4. 21 pi by 4. 23 pi by 6. 4 pi. 5 pi by 2. So, please convert these angles from radian into degree at home. In the next class, we will move towards some useful conversions, complicated conversions. For example, the angle is not given in terms of pi, but it will be given in terms of radian directly. 6 radian, 3 radian, minus 4 radian, like that. So we can convert those angles from again radian into degree by using some useful techniques. Okay, let us stop the today's class here. In the tomorrow's class, we will move towards some complicated conversions. Okay, thank you.